children, welcome to English class. Children, today we are going to do the revision of block 13 and 14. Okay children, doing words, describe self and others, what is happening now, simple present and present continuous. Block 14, the topics are who planted the trees, main idea, using don't, can't and wasn't. Long and short forms. Yes, children, all of you all, open your classwork book, write down today's date, right here, revision block 13 and 14. First bit, fill in the blanks with doing verbs. I am dash. Children, here in they have given go. I am go will not come. So what we have to do, I am going. So you have to write here G-O-I-N-G. Going. Second one, you are dash, jump. What do you have to do? J-U-M-P-I-N-G, jumping. Okay? He is dash. Cry is given. So we have to write crying. You have to add ing to the words given here. She is skating. Okay, children? Then they are skipping. So skipping, what we have to add here? S-K. IP, again you have to add P and then ING, skipping. Now come to the second bit, fill in the blanks with is, am, are. So he dash singing, he is singing. Second one, we is playing will come, no, we are playing. Third bit, I am dancing. Okay children? Now third bit is match the long forms to their short forms. Children, this I am giving you as homework children. You have to do the matching. Are not, cannot, could not, is not, has not. So you all know their short forms you have to match. Couldn't, aren't, can't, hasn't, isn't. Okay. Now turn the page. Now here one question is there children. Fourth bit. Who is the story? The trees grandma did not plant about. So who is the story about children? Answer, the story the trees grandma did not plant is about trees. Like this you have to write the answer. Okay. Now come to the fifth bit. Write answers to the questions using don't, can't and wasn't. So first question is who don't eat mangoes? Answer is deer don't eat mangoes. Question number two. What can the wind not do? The wind can't eat food. Yes, children? And this is. Now come to the third question. Who wasn't joking? Grandma wasn't joking. Now fourth bit. Read the paragraph and answer the following. Children, this paragraph you have to take out page number 96 from reader children. Yes. This paragraph you have to read and here what is the main idea of the paragraph? Add one more example to the story that tell us more about the main idea. The main idea is holidays with family are fun. Example, I enjoy many rides. So this part you have to write in your classwork book. Okay children, reader page number 96 and page number 97. 96 you have to read the paragraph, okay, from the reader you have to read the paragraph and you have to write the question and answer in the classwork book. Here I am writing page number 96. Okay children, then now let us practice cursive writing. Okay, letter F children, capital F and small f in your cursive writing book. Okay children, now I am showing you in this book you have to write neatly in your cursive book. Put a full stop like this children, okay? Take a curve like this, touch the full stop and then then bring it down, then curve like this, capital F. Take your pencil like this, okay children? F, capital F this is, okay? Like this you have to write. Now small f children, small f you have to write in four lines, okay? So I will show you. 1, 2, 3. Third line you have to put a dot children. Then take your pencil upwards, bring it till here children, and then take a curve like this, okay? Small f, it should touch the four lines, okay? Small f, take your pencil upwards, again like this, small f. Okay children, if this line, cursive writing books is not sufficient for you, practice in rough book also children. Thank you children, meet you in the next class.